Can you describe what happens to your character in the play, but without using any words?